Quack, quack, quack.
Yep, yep. We back up in it. New city. DagoSD.com. James Flying Steve from Cali. Fuck, man. We had that little brief intermission. Hope y'all got a chance to get your smoke on or whatnot. Steve, let's spin it, man. Let's get back in.
We back.
Never claim to be a G, you're a killer, but I guess I am a G because they just go get up. Got the flow sicker than Three Rivers and wrestle with the West now. Oh, how I stay with the best now. Every day's another day to make my tether pal. I'm back at it like I came back from X-Town. And while we talk feeling like this, you met your flow and stick it iller than this. And your style is old, not new, it's like this. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the coolest like this? And I must admit I got it bad for the biggest to of being broken, jealous of man. Go and get it. No chance, pain, or restraint, but the walk flip is defined for the future. Make it stand, do it with it. Yeah, I'm here now. Just leave the yard and let me know. From the 412 to the world like it. Yeah, and if you like it, then I love it. Don't stop now. Yeah, get down. From up under, full hustler, walk the top, no fronter. Me and wife don't make bangers, we make thunder. Two words, my drive, pure hunger. It's just so natural, it's almost effortless. But nevertheless, I burst out bangers till I'm breathless. And I've been killing it forever since. Deputated drama like a bitch, so you can't be to the president. About business and talk with me. Shorty, if you think you can keep up with my moves, do the walk with me. And I know the birds rock with me. Word on the block, this bad chick named Hip Hop got the hot for me. And old school, dig it, new school accepted. I bring it raw to your front door like message. I'm on my NASCAR, we about to blast off. But before we drop up, let the ass drop. Yeah, I'm here now, just leave the yard and let me know. From the 412 to the world like. Yeah, and if you like it, then I love it, don't stop now. Yeah, get out, run it for the best, don't stop now. It's that bang bang music, do your thang music. Break your neck, homeboy, swing your chain music. And I know they gon' escape to it, race to it. Bring out their best Adidas suit and go and break to it. Drop the 808, you know the floor rockers. Bring back the four finger rings and the door knockers. Have flashbacks, old verse, new one side. Do the two step under in the cat attack. I love hip-hop, but please understand that I got a family to feed, so homie with my math at. I got the project set, flow really don't sell out the fat boys and the one and only brothers flow. Yes, sir, pay hot with another one. Pittsburgh, Carolina, worldwide. Yeah, DJ Creeper, Peter. Yeah, come on, that's how we do. Shot the top on, I am the B to A to IG. Yeah, yeah. What's up? It's New City, James Flames, Dago SD, Steve from Cali, and this motherfucker DJ Birdie Bird, this bitch. Rob Zillin's motherfucker. We getting into that next. The Queen. Hey,
then got a summer. Heartbreak hotel, I pay myself. Been together 3 years, nigga, that's your law. Chained by the drug shop, you can get lost. If a nigga ain't good, why you still popping out? Still text my phone, why you quit doing hoes?
Dollar sign,
yep.
50, YG,
yeah.
Honey, Snoop Dogg,
this is the G. I went to the club, then I said what's up, I took it to the crib, and you know what,
this is the G.
And it's a little booty, a little booty, a little booty, if I do the little booty,
first time I met her, I ain't know she was a freak. Now I give her a girlfriend when she wants something to eat. She likes us, I love us, them both my self-touch. We got an open relationship, so I with whoever I want to with. Champagne pop, the party, it don't stop. After the after party, better hate somebody than it's back to the crib. This is the way I live. She do it, then I booted. I see what motherfuckers see. She know how I get down. Two pops, I get around. Give me California love. Right back on my
show. Hey. 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 What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
She got booty, yeah, she got booty. I think I'm gon' get it, my ex for an
number. You know I got a girlfriend, so I don't even trust no cops. Stacks on deck, you know I gotta stay protected, pocket full of time. I got a truck to the wreck to the house. Then I beat it up on the couch. Cause I can make it rain, baby, money in the bank. Don't bring your boyfriend to the club if he's lame. Let the pizza make you pay.
Bitch, you don't want your boyfriend when I'm done.
I miss a young gangster with a whole bunch of swag. Girl in the club with a whole bunch of shit. Stick her back to the pad, get the nasty in the bath. Then I kiss her out and laugh.
Go to the club, and I say what's up. To the crib, and you know what?
Uncle Snoop Dogg, I got a pack of bros and I'm tryna hit them all. Kick them out and hit them all. Bounce to your ball, roll with the dogs. Blow my ounce to your fall. Come a new, I'm a duke, I'm a who. Girl, I'm an icon. Hit you in the dark with no lights on. Put my ice on, put my nights on. Now I'm soaring, soaring, soaring. Made in America, but I'm so foreign. Glory, miss me, hug me, address me. Love me, finesse me, it's best we keep it on the DL. Slide in my CL, throwing up the EL. See, she with me, I tooted and booted. I'm suited and suited, properly executed and contributed. And like Kobe, you know me, I'm booted and looted and always gon' shoot it. Get in.
To the crib, and you know what?
What's good, y'all? New City Radio. We back. You know, we had a little technical difficulties, but we always worth the wait.
Yep, yep.
We're back.
So, this is how we get it in. You know, it's a Tuesday show. The season ending show. You know,
season one.
We actually over 20 shows into it, but I only count the Tuesday shows, you know what I'm saying, that we've been doing. So, you know, so we 20 shows deep. That's the season. Like I said, we're going to have the DVDs coming for y'all, so hit me up on the Twitter if you're trying to order your DVD. No, I have for real cheap. What do you think? Like, for the $5?
For the low. Maybe we could do like a two-pack. But buy two, get one free.
Yeah. You know, so we're going to hook y'all up. You know, you want to get the season, the new city. You want to get just... I know people on here that did the interviews. I know y'all want y'all copies of the show, right? So hit me up, you know what I'm saying?
Groundbreaking interview.
Yeah, you need that shit. Put in your fucking resume and shit. You know what I'm saying? Your docket, your jacket, whatever the fuck you got. You know what I'm saying? Put it up in that motherfucker and let niggas know, hey, you know, I got interviews on deck. The video shit always makes your presentation look a little bit better to people when you have something visual versus just a bunch of black and white print. So holla at us. King James Flames on the Twitter. You got Steve underscore from underscore Cali. DJ Birdie Bird. You in this motherfucker, bottledagosd_com, you know, because that's where you can find out all the information. Follow New City Radio 619. Let's get back into this little conversation we were having. Y'all was over here chopping it up off air, you know, getting some things out. So as far as, you know, you were saying, you know, the West Coast is at a point to where everything is just like, it's just minimal.
Yeah, and that's just my opinion. This is from the things that I've seen. I seen DJ Drama come down here one time. He went to below to actually DJ.
Yeah.
And Drama was outside with a box full of mixtapes, you know, signing them and all of that. And like I said, when I went to LA, it was more or less, you know, a lot of bottle popping. But I seen no music promo, you know, from a lot of new artists.
Right.
And that's not knocking, you know, the West Coast. It's just more or less, I just see that different places, the grind is a lot heavier. That just made me get in that mentality. That's why I'm more or less working on me as an artist, putting myself in that position to do those type of things. So, you know, I'm not, you know, trying to knock the West Coast. Of course, this is where I'm at, this is where I'm from, this is what I represent.
Right.
But I just see more or less other places are moving a lot faster than us.
So, as far as,
okay, you have people out here trying to make a move. You have DJs out here trying to do their thing. What do you think is the key to getting you past just house parties as a DJ?
Man, right now it's tough. I would just say for any DJ that's trying to come up, just do the mixtapes, you know, start your own internet radio, do something like that. But you got to do something to put your face out there. It's a lot harder, you know. Like I said, I was fortunate to have Mitch. I was fortunate to, you know, do shows with Exhibit. I was fortunate enough to be on the road with DJ Quick. You know, I was fortunate enough to do a lot of big things that a lot of people don't, everyday DJs don't just get to do.
Right,
you know,
right.
Shout out to D-Rock, shout out to DJ Jam, shout out to Billy Knight, DJ Fingers. You know, there's a lot of DJs like that. They're older, you know, they're not 40, you know, but they're, you know, in the 30s. So, you know, those kind of opportunities don't really come, and
wow.
I don't never run across any up and coming like young DJs. I don't think many people want to be DJs anymore.
Wow.
Why? I don't know, but that's just I haven't run across.
Everybody want to be a rapper nowadays or a singer.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I mean, I want a rapper.
Crossover rap singer dude
actor trying to be rapper. You know.
Yeah, even my cameraman wants to be a DJ now.
Yo, everybody can make it happen. You know what they say on Hustle and Flow? Everybody got to have a dream.
Yeah.
Everybody got to have a dream.
Yeah, but the DJ seems to be the person that has to close that door every now and then. It's kind of tough, but you know, hey, somebody got to do it, I guess.
Somebody got to. So, you know, you got people, you know, as far as DJs, you know what I'm saying, going off to other places, doing things for different artists. How do you feel about that, being that everyone, as far as like on the West Coast, is always about like, you know, West Coast needs to bring each other up. You know, do you feel like it's cool when an East Coast DJ, like a DJ Khaled or someone, will come and do all the, like, tracks with the West Coast artists? And do you think that's cool? Do you think, you know what I'm saying, DJs should kind of stick to their size because you're taking money from other people? Or?
I think it's kind of important at this point for a few of the West Coast artists to actually bring up some West Coast DJs, because that's going to give us a lot more power and to get a lot more of our music played. So, you know, they have to go and mess with Khaled or Clue and all of them because they're in major positions. But, you know, those artists, the artists out there seem to embrace the DJs a lot better than us. A lot of the artists don't even know that Birdies even exist. You know, a lot of artists come like, okay, who's a hot DJ out here? They like, you know, no other DJ is going to go tell them, hey, it's Birdie, or no promoter is going to go say it's Birdie. I have to do that myself, so that's why I pop up the venues and I do my own one to it and, you know, make it happen. But, you know, it's a challenge. I love it. That's the part of the game that I love. It's a challenge. It's not, nothing's planned, nothing's, you know, there's no blueprint, there's nothing. You just have to just go out and do whatever you feel. And everything that I say, this is just my opinion, so that doesn't mean that, okay, I'm right or I'm wrong. It's just, you know, how I feel.
Okay, and like as far as that, you got a venue coming up, you know, you got to rock that shit. How do you go about picking the music you play for that venue?
Honestly, I'm connected to the streets. And when I say streets, more or less, a lot of young people hit, but they let us what? So that's why I'm very interactive with the Twitter, even with the ladies. If the ladies hit me on Twitter, Facebook, try to talk nasty, I'm going to talk nasty back. So, you know, however that goes, you know, I stay connected with the people, so they always let me know. I don't even have to really ask what's hot. They're going to tell me, hey, you got that? Hey, you got that? And then I'm going to be the one to try it, and when I play it, then you get a few people. You can kind of, it's like a feel you get. Like, yeah, this is going to work. And then you come 2, 3 weeks, 4 weeks, it's going crazy. Like, No Hands, like, a lot of those songs, like, they're hot now. Like, I was playing them out here in San Diego, and people would just be like, what's that? You would be surprised if I show you a list of songs that I started playing first in a club in San Diego. You'd be like, what? But, you know, that's how it works, I guess.
Sometimes they just ain't ready for it, you know.
They don't be ready, and then you just kind
of
like...
ahead of the time, and then finally it grows on.
Right.
It's that hit, like some people talking about earlier.
But
when it first came out, people said it.
Exactly. But you get a lot of help from when the video comes, and, you know, you get a lot... And that's just more or less with the San Diego music. I play a lot of San Diego music in the club, but I need more help. That's the bottom line. I need more help. I need some videos. I need the artist to get out there and do certain things to promote the song. You can't just give it to the DJ and say, okay, now my work is done. So, you know, it started with Yeah Buddy. Yeah, Buddy was, I was the only DJ playing that in the club. Now, there's at least five or six DJs in San Diego, and that's big, you know, when there's a small hip-hop scene out here for that song to begin play. I can start the club off with that song and the club go crazy. And it started off with me playing in a Sin nightclub.
Right, definitely got the buzz building, you know.
Exactly.
Momentum going, so it was able to keep that flow.
Right.
You know.
Right. But the artists have to, you know, take it, you know, they can't be scared. They have to go out and, you know, press up some singles and get them to the DJs and pass them out and do some of the things like that. And that's going to make a big difference. You know, just imagine me, one DJ's playing, I'm playing the song every time I spin, you know, two or three times a week, and it got the song to where it's at now. So I can play it at any club in San Diego and the people are going to go crazy. So if the artists are doing just as much as me, imagine how big it's going to be.
Sky's the limit at that point.
Exactly. Exactly.
All right, right. So, you know, why don't you give a shout out to everyone out there. If they don't know where to reach you, as far as Twitter, Facebook, whatever you got, why don't you let them know how to do that?
Right now, DJBirdyBird.com. It's DJ BIRDYBIRD. I'm on Facebook, you know, Facebook.com/DJBirdyBird. It's /everything DJBirdybird. Twitter.com/DJBirdyBird, except for the YouTube. YouTube.com/BirdyBirdTV. That's more or less going to be San Diego's version of Ski TV within the next year. And I make sure I shout out these people that I'm kind of following in their footsteps, because I'm not one of the dudes that, you know, afraid to embrace the people that did it before me. I make sure I show them love, because I watch how they move, and I just try to take a little bit here, a little bit there, a little bit there, and just apply it into, you know, our music scene. Because there's gonna be another DJ Birdy Bird in 5 years.
Definitely.
All right. So I just
try rushing.
There you go.
Ain't trying to reinvent the wheel, just trying to make it all terrain.
I'm just trying to make it work, man.
Right.
So before we get into this next little mix, why don't you let people know, you know, what's next? You're doing the DJ thing. You know, what's next for you? You trying to branch out to other ventures?
Man, wherever the women are, that's where I'm going to be. If the women say we want this dude to start modeling, then I'm going to do that. If the women say we want him, nah, I ain't going to do no porn. I was going to go there, but nah, wherever, you know, I DJ for the women. You know, I can take it to the street, I can do all of that, but I DJ for the women. So wherever the women are feeling, I kind of direct my attention towards that.
Sure. So you want to get into another one right quick? You know what I'm saying? We're going to come back and holler at Birdy Bird, you know what I'm saying, again, get a little bit more out the way, and, you know, we're going to go on from there. That's how we do it. It's New City, Giants Flames, Steve from Cali, Rob Stiller, DJ Birdy Bird. We all this motherfucker. So what you think? What you going to get into right now, man?
A little remix of the Black and Yellow. You know, we know Flames' favorite.
We had a discussion about this song earlier. You know, and again, I'm going to let y'all know, it's the difference between giving me your fucking opinion and hating on a motherfucker. You know, if you ask me,
No,
I'm just letting them know. It's the difference between giving your opinion and hating on a motherfucker.
Misread it.
For example, if you ask me, hey, Flames, I know you got New City Radio. Did you review my song? How'd you about it? And I say, I didn't like it. I'm not hating on you. It's just hating on your song. That's what you asked me for. Now, if you're saying, how do you feel about me as an artist or something like that? Do you think I'll ever make it? And I listen to your shit, and based on your talents, I say, fuck no. Then that's me hating on you in a way, you know, because I could be like, yeah, you know, rehearse, do your shit or whatever. But now I just took your knees out from under you, you know, and that's the difference between hating and give me your opinion. Believe that. There's too many people out there talking about, oh, he's hating on me because I don't like your song, or he's hating on me because I don't like your beat, or that DJ didn't play my song, so fuck that nigga. You know, sometimes everything ain't for you. Everybody can't shine at the same time. You know, it's a million stars in the universe, but you only see a certain amount of them. You don't see every one of them motherfuckers. So wait your turn, travel around, see different shit. You know what I'm saying? Then one day your star might shine. That's all I gotta say.
I like this guy.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that your act is rusty, but keep it polished up. The more you shine, the more people notice you. That's all I gotta say. Let's spin it. I'm about to go get my cup. Fuck the police, fuck my
fucked up. Yeah, fuck up police, suck my dick.
Yeah. brain and the champagne room. That's the reason I came, cause I'm hooked on propane. To the brain, to the belly ring, tattoos and the G-string. How you move your little body, baby, what's your name? How you love to dance to guys on fives and T-Pain? Using nasty little bitch, so I'm gonna make it rain. If you understand my language, then hop the ass in the range, and you might make it back to the mansion. I'm talking about how real me is. Not motel 6.com. Bounce a booty to the messy mall. She on the job on that San Quentin, Lil John. Free kicks, go girl, yeah, Nicki Minaj. Take it down to the floor, get your trainer on. Then move your thong, let me see your pink paint job. Let me see you move your booty cheeks, so let the ride. Knowing I'm a freak, you wanna see your inside. Spread your legs, girl, and bust your little pussy wide. Hello.
I'm about to give y'all, you know, a little bit of this new exclusive shit from me featuring, you know, I got my little sister on this one, so let's go ahead and turn it up. Rob. Oh, I gotta turn up.
Come take a look. Come take a look. Come take a look. Come
take a look. James Flyings, T-Gun. Let's do it.
I just want you to see
guess
what I made it. I'm a motherfucker, man. I just want you to see. Come take a look. 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 Come take a look.
Know I'm on, man. Stay off that no play. Niggas, can you talking shit but ain't got half my resume?
I know.
Oh yeah, you big timing. I mean you fancy hop. I hear your lame lyrics. Step up your repertoire. And I'm so cold when I spit a nigga and grease that windshield. Niggas always ask me to bless the track. They know a nigga keep it real. I mean they know I chill. And you on Elm Street. My style so Freddy Krueger. You getting no sleep. So let me sleep in the skin and bang. Nigga, just like a virus. My shit's on binary code. Your shit is on papyrus. So yeah, just call me Highness. Well, he's up on the throne. I walk up in your crib and tell your bitch a king.
Guess what? I made it. I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see. Guess what? I made it. I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see. Come take a look. 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 Guess what? I made it. I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see. Guess what? I made it. I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see. Come take a look. 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 Come take a look.
Guess what? I made it. I'm the motherfucking bitch. Fly as hell when I run this shit. Rain that shine ain't hard to see. Ain't no other bitch like me. Top notch, pimped out. Double deck, double C. Double bag at Cali Kush. Never are you hiring me. Never are you buying me. Black Cadillac on 23. With this figure, take your nigga. Have him doing all my thing. Money ain't the subject. Money is the object. And I object any bitch who ain't getting it. Who ain't dripping it. Nigga run dry, yes, he will replace quick. Gotta keep a case clip for a quick facelift. Have him looking funny cause his lungs is all gummy.
Guess
bitch.
What, I made it, I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see, guess what, I made it. I'm the motherfucking man, I just want you to see. Come take a look, 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 come take a look. Guess what, I made it, I'm the motherfucking man. I just want you to see, guess what, I made it. I'm the motherfucking man, I just want you to see. Come take a look, 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 come take a look. Come take a look, come take a look. 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 Come take a look.
Back up in here again, New City Radio, Tuesday night on DagoSD.com.
Always, always. Let's what more can we pick from Burger Bird's brain, man? What more can we get?
Shoot, I mean, we got a lot more of the content behind the camera. You know, yeah. Behind the scenes, we out here chopping it up. You know, there's only so much we can share with everybody. It's kind of at his discretion.
Right, right. So let's let him... You know, tell us, you know what I'm saying, something that we don't know. What's something new? What's something, you know, you might have been keeping on the low? Something exclusive you can bring to us, man.
Put us on game.
Yeah.
I'm really not that much. I talk too much, so basically I let every... I'm going to do this new thing called be more, I guess you could say, spontaneous. Or I forgot the word. I've been reading the 48 Laws of Power, so... You know, my head is all over the place right now.
Right.
But
no,
I'm just man, I'm doing everything. I'm out, you know, all the underground shows. I'm sneaking, popping up. I'm doing everything, everything. I don't care what it is. If it's hip hop and if it's in San Diego, I want in. I'm never gonna get Hollywood. I'm never gonna not respond. I'm never gonna not answer my phone. I might call you back later, but I'm never gonna not. Interact or be involved with the people, never, ever, 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 ever. So I mean, you know, but I'm trying to catch up with Tia Marie. You know, that's what I'm looking at right now. Exclusive. It's not too exclusive if you're on Twitter. You know, I'm on her bumper.
He's creeping up. That's real talk. So as far as you know, advice. For anybody, you know what I'm saying, as far as any, you know, aspiring DJs, anyone who's in the DJ game, you know, minorly, but trying to get to the level you at, is there anything you can tell them, you know, that might either keep them motivated day to day or, you know, anything that, you know, a little jewel you can drop to them?
Yeah, show some love for the DJs.
For the DJs, all I would say is go back and watch YouTube, go back and get some old mixtapes, just look at the people that really... that's been doing it for a long time and that's still doing it or still involved or whatnot. Like, I still go back and look at Kid Capri. I go back and look at DJ Self. I go back and, you know, I even try to check out some footage from Drama and all these, you know, all the DJs. I go back and study to this day. You know, never stop practicing. It was the one point where I stopped practicing and there was another point where I just didn't have no more time to practice. So right. Just stay practicing, stay researching. You know, just stay involved and know what's going on. I'm more the type of person that, you know, this year I'm trying to just get everything out and say everything that I feel, but I'm going back to where I don't know nothing. I don't want to know nothing. I don't care to know nothing. I just want to start off, you know, almost new. Just, you know, be a rookie. You know, I want to be the first DJ to be a rookie of the year, you know. I haven't seen a DJ on XXL rookie. You know what is it, the freshman class?
Yeah.
You know, that's the kind of that's what I'm pushing. I'm pushing for something like that. You know, something that's gonna really have Dago looking really good.
Somebody always gotta be the first. You know, if you ain't aiming for it, who is?
Exactly. So you know, that's my advice. Just look to do it bigger than everybody.
Right. You know? Sure. And you know, we got our little, you know, year review, you know, wrap up thing we're trying to do right quick. So what's the, you know, the, as far as like you got like certain three, your top three, you know what I'm saying, things that you've done this year or things that happened to you, what would those be?
Kerry Hilson, you know, grinding on your boy, that's number one. Everybody knows that. Two and three, man, it's been a lot. You know, I basically found myself this year. So I guess that's another one, me finding myself, just really seeing what works for me. And just kind of forgiving a lot of bad things. Like, those are kind of the third thing. You got to get over things that happen. You can't live on people that did you a certain way. You got to just get over it and rebuild and, you know, forgive people and keep pushing. If you don't do that, oh, man, you're going to spend too much time being negative. And negativity is, right. You know, there's no progress in that.
Right. Steve, what you got, man? What you got?
Well, I mean, you know, we talking about it. New Year's is right around the corner, you know, a couple days away. Where are you at? You know, because you in and out of L.A., you in Dago. Where are you spending the end of 2K10, I guess?
I'm going to be at Lydia's Cafe in Imperial Beach. We do work that twerk there on Saturdays, but Friday I'm gonna be there. And actually, I'm doing like a countdown, so I'm gonna do like a new YouTube for next few days, all the way up to that. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be.
That's that foam party, right? I started seeing that last night.
Man, it's gonna be crazy.
Okay.
Crazy.
Since we're on that foam parties, I just started seeing that shit. I don't know. I'm saying that's a female thing right there. Foam parties. Who's into that kind of shit? Where they cover your ass in suds and foam in a party.
I'm staying away from all the suds and the foam. Yeah. I don't got nothing to do with that. I'm only looking for the ladies. Like, if all the ladies, I don't care what else is going on. I don't even see the dudes when they're there. Right. I just see the women. So when they say foam, I think of women only. I don't know nothing else about nothing else. I just know that the girls going to be there, and they're going to get wet, and I'm going to have a good time, and I'm going to spin records, and it's going to be crazy.
That's what I'm saying. Got you the phone party shit.
Phone.
I've been talking about it.
I'm not too much into. I wouldn't go there. I'm not into the phone
shit.
Go
get dirty.
I haven't took a bubble bath or nothing. That sounds like a little baby. You know, so I'm not really. I mean, if I was with my girl or something, saying let's do it.
On the one on one.
On the one on one thing. But that's just between us two. But to go out, and I'm wearing my good shit.
Right.
And y'all gonna wet me down. And I'll be so. You know what I'm saying? At that, so you're not only damp, but you're slippery and viscous.
Right.
That's not a cool look. And that's the time when something pops off. Niggas waiting for you to go to that kind of shit to catch you in a fucked up situation.
You already put
this nigga already slick and wet. Let's whoop his ass. He can't do shit. You know what I'm saying? He gonna be sliding all around the floor. No, but I'm not too much a fan. I come and watch. I come and take pictures. I you stream that shit.
Well, I'm at. I'm on the stage. I don't know nothing about all the foam going on, whatever. Y'all might know more than me, man.
I had a big discussion about last night because I saw that the foam party. I'll help
dispense the foam. I'll help dispense it.
The foamer. You the foamer?
Yeah.
I'm gonna foam you up.
I don't mind getting the girls wet.
See, Flames knows. I said I don't want to go to a club when it's raining out. Fuck going to a foam party.
It's raining in.
We're going to play in the puddle all night.
Shit. And it's winter too. You'll come outside and catch a cold and shit. People are going to be dropping dead at NHWH, where the fuck that shit is.
It's going
to
be crazy though down there.
Wet shirts.
All the explode. All
wet
the
shirts. That's all I saw.
Nipples and stuff.
Wet shirts. That's the only part.
Sounds like my type of party.
You can do that at a house party. I'm gonna
quote y'all the quote I used to quote when we was down at Lydia's. Ladies come dressed in the leftiest. The leftiest shit you got, you gonna get in and feel much better once you do. Why come in wearing all your good shit when it's gonna get soaked down? Come wear the less shit as possible. That way when you're soaked down, it don't really matter because you got the less shit on.
He ain't talking to Ratchet.
Nah. Only
I'll take them all. Ratchet, big, little.
Party guys, equal opportunity.
Hit your boy up. I don't discriminate.
When you get someone like that, a Ratchet, you can build them up. It's like Legos. You can build up the blocks. When you get someone already at the level where they think they the hottest shit, the only thing that fucks them up is their attitude. And they can't never drop that. So I'd rather build someone up. Two fives make a ten.
Can't make change on the ten.
Two fives make a ten.
Can't make change with that ten though.
you can't make change with the ten, but hopefully, you get one of those new tens with the little coloring on it and shit like
that.
There
you go.
So your shit is fresh.
Yeah.
So that's what I gotta say about that shit. Steve, what's your top three of the year, man?
Oh, I don't know. It's just positive moves. We've all had our ups and downs, a little more downs recently, but it's all staying positive. We got new ventures coming,
Right,
if y'all
right.
been stay in tune on the Twitter. You know, we got the shows, we got movies, radio. You know, the sky's the limit, like I said. You know, it's out there. As much as you want to push for it, it's there.
You know? Yeah, let me think. My top three. Getting out of jail.
Hey.
God, yeah.
I can agree on that.
Getting out of jail in January. So that's number one. Number two was hooking up with, you know, I'm not, well, this is, I guess it's more in line with number one, but while I was in there, I hooked up with a lot of people who, when I got out, they gave me plugs with different people that as soon as I got out, I'm doing shows and shit like that. So, you know, shout out to all the people who gave me shows, because this is the maximum amount of shows I did like this year, like 14, 15 different shows.
Active.
You know what I'm saying? So that's what's up, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate that. What's number three?
You was going ham last time I saw you.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I got to get it in every now and then. Yeah, me ready to be a rapper. I was like, look at your boy. Look at James Lane. It's going hard.
Shit, so I gotta do it. Oh, shameless plug. The All-Star Show, January 14th. I'm on it. It's a lot of other people on it, but I appreciate it if you come and see me. You know, appreciate it. So I'm going to be doing that thing. Hopefully Steve's gonna be at this one. I don't want to tell you what happened at the last time, the last show. Someone else in this room was in on that too. I ain't gonna mention her name on the mic.
Unexpected emergency.
But she knows who she is. I can see your reflection.
And that background chuckle.
So, you know, someone else is in on that. But you know, shit happens. You know, so I appreciate those who did come out and support. That's what's up. You know, but we're going to make it on the next one. We're going to do it. 2K's movie. We're working on it. We're going to come back to filming January. So, that's I'm in it. Stephen Callie in it. We got clips going on the show today. So, we're going to have some more. Rob Zillers and that motherfucker.
The lady changing the background. That's
yep,
all
yep, yep.
Behind the scenes.
That's how we do it. Who else in that? Young G. Love. Novocaine was in it. Who else we got? Tiny Dude. Issei Uno.
It's easier to name who's not in it.
Okay. Your grandma and your mama, they ain't in it.
Right.
Everybody else, if niggas that's relevant in SD, you know, and a couple that ain't too relevant, they in it. I put it like that.
It's going to be the who's who of Dago right now.
Yeah. Crimes in that motherfucker. Y'all come out and see Crimes. You know, we ain't got too many Mexicans in the movie, so if you like Mexicans, come see Crimes. Yo, he in it. We got black folks in it, so y'all know that. I tried to go the whole gambit, read rainbow, get all the colors, you know, in it. So you can't say, you know, hey, he didn't get no Filipino in there. He didn't get no, you know, any kind of islander. You know,
to get nobody this time.
Yeah, you know, I try to get everybody in, and you know, be a small role, big role, whatever. But written by me and King Majesty, directed by me. You know, shot by Free Minds Brother Crazy, so appreciate that shit. So, you know, that we getting it in with that. Oh, next year I got the mixtape, Do the Dirt, Take the Pain, working on it. It's going to be coming to you. The album, the solo, Why So Serious, coming to you. Your mama know about it because I told her last week. So she going to be printing her flyers up for me. Be on the lookout. We're going to be doing it. What else we got, man?
Let's get in some more music.
Let's do it.
New City Radio, Dago SD.
Some other way. My granny is
New city, let's go.
Chillin' with my boy Nico. Don't holler at the lady for me, dog.
Girl, I know you get down like that. Girl, I know you get down like that. Girl, I know you get down like that.
DJ Burger Burger in the building. Shout out to DJ Burger Burger for taking time to come through.
Oh, yeah.
You know, spend some time with us. Let us know what's going down and, you know what I'm saying, in the realm he operates in. That's what's up. Much love, much respect. You know, and, you know, you heard the man. He's going to get at us. We're going to be dealing with him. You know what I'm saying? On some more shit. That's just how we do. People come in. They get the bond with us and feel like, yeah, this is a cool spot. Y'all some cool dudes. We're going to connect and work on some more shit. And that's what's up. You can't find that kind of camaraderie too many other places, you know. So this is it. You know, it is the season ending show. 20 shows in the bag. We staying active with it. We staying in motion, though. It don't stop just because we saying this is the season ending. We will be back January 4th. Giving it to y'all directly, you know. So
coming real soon.
While y'all got about these 2 weeks or whatever, compile your music. Get your 2000 end of the year shit wrapped up. Get your new shit 2011 up and ready to go, because we need y'all to send that shit in. Artists, producers that out here fucking with artists that know who's hot, tell them to send that shit in. You know, producers, you got beats, you trying to get a beat featured. You know, you can send that shot. You can send that shit in. You know, we played some beats earlier. Shout out to Z from AFB Beats. Need to holler at him. www.almostfreebeats. I'm sorry. www.almostfreebeats.com. Holler at him. Hit him up on Twitter at ZZEE of AFB. You know, and he can hook you up on some beats. He got some good deals. I checked him out. I fuck with him myself. You know what I'm saying? So I'm giving y'all the stamp of approval on it. Fuck with my boy on some shit. You know what I'm saying? He'll do you good. But Steve, what you got for him before we end it out, man?
Well, I mean, we gotta let him know. You know, we want y'all to take this time to get your music ready.
Yep,
to prepare. Yep. You got a little bit of time to catch up. It's like it's like that break when you know the project's due at the end of the break.
Mm.
You know, that big project.
Yo.
You know, get your shit ready, send it to us. They can send it to the email, newcityradio.com@gmail.com. You know, we always on that every day. You know, we just want y'all to send anything, drops, music, and MP3. We take music videos, too. We doing more than just audio shit here. You know, if you didn't notice, we got cameras. We got video going all the time for y'all. Send that shit in MP4 for it.
Yeah, do that shit, because it's a lot of ways y'all can get that exposure. You know, some of y'all might have the hottest video. Some of y'all might have the latest material out, but it's on video. Send us that latest material. You know,
don't send us links, though. Send us the shit.
Yeah, don't send us the links. You know, don't
we can go do that our damn selves. Send us the link.
Send us the MP3 format file. And please, I know y'all got y'all sis or whoever have been sending stuff in. Please don't send us the laundry list of all your accomplishments that you did. We're not trying to get people Grammys or anything. We don't need to see your resume of what's going on.
We ain't trying to date you or nothing.
Yeah, you know, we just want your music.
Yeah.
Give us your music and your name, you know, and I don't know if y'all can hear that, but we got Choppy McChoppenstein back here chopping up shit.
We going down real live, New City Radio.
With the slap chop.
Slap chop.
back there getting it in, you know. That's what happens. When you're on New City Radio, you'll never know what's going to happen. You don't see people out here eating. You don't see people out here drinking shit. You don't see someone too drunk off shit and fall. All that, you don't know what's going to happen. You don't know what's going to be played on my video.
Out of smoke for all you know.
Yeah, you know, that might happen. But you just don't know. That's why you gotta tune in. Next season, bigger, grander, greater, any kind of word that you can say that shows growth,
progress.
You know what I'm saying? Progress, you know, is what we bring into y'all next time. So please trust when I tell you it's gonna be some good shit. I don't see why y'all wanna tune in for the next 20, you know, so. If y'all have been tuned in, those of y'all who did tune in every episode, we really appreciate it. That's much love. You know, holler at us. James Flames, Steve from Cali, but I'm King James Flames on Twitter.
With the Z's at the end of both.
He's Steve_from_Cali.
Yep.
As a collaborative, combined, functioning unit, a.k.a. facility, faculty, whatever you want to call it, it's New City Radio 619. You need to do that, and like the father of the bastard son, which is New City Radio, was DagoSD_com.
But we ain't a bastard. We was made out of love.
but everybody loves a bastard because they ain't got that other person. So you know, so like, oh, you know, poor baby, you ain't got no mommy.
We have a good intention.
We don't have a sister station, so we don't have that mama station. We just work under the papa. You know, and that's how we do it. You know what I'm saying? New City Radio, we try to bring it to y'all. We try, and next year we're going to try to give y'all, you know what I'm saying, when we can, we're going to try to bring y'all more shows. I know I have people asking me, you know, what's up with the Friday show from time to time. You know, sometimes things come up, we can't do the Friday show, but we're going to try to get at y'all and, you know, give y'all a little bit, you know, more shit than what's going on. You know, we're going to be in the clubs, we're going to try to give y'all more shows, we're going to have better music, we're going to have, you know, famous people, people calling in.
They need to get used to it.
You know what I'm saying? You might see someone famous on the couch. I mean, you know, you've seen Lil Nico in here. You know what I'm saying? He might be the most famous person we got in here as far as, like, label-wise, you know what I'm saying, coming through here that did his thing. But And Dago SD, a lot of asses done filled this couch. A lot of asses. You know, a lot of people done came through. You know, so this you know, 6 degrees of separation when you sit on this couch. You know, your ass could have been the ass of Yuck Mouth's ass. You know, you'll never know who could have sat there for you. But you know what I'm saying? Your ass could how people go up to Hollywood and they try to match their feet and hands in the cement. You know what I'm saying? You try to match your ass print to somebody as famous as I was saying here. That's what you do. See, my ass is like the ass. You know, that's what you got to do when you come over here because that's what it is. You know, the wall has the word I'm going to use is plethora of articles, you know what I'm saying, from everyone who came through, you know what I'm saying, and gave love.
Almost everyone. There's not enough room on the wall for everybody.
No, it's not enough room. Well, it's actually enough room on the wall, but that's grand if you want to start bringing it around, you know. If he wants to cover the whole circumference.
Fill up the new background, huh?
Yeah, you know, just a wall full of flyers and people's posters and people's CDs and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? The wall of fame. Like how you go up to Washington, D.C. and you see the wall of all the fallen soldiers from Vietnam and shit like that. That's what this is.
The wall of rising stars.
Yeah, you know, the wall, the stars, and the shooting stars and the rising stars. You know, they all on the wall, you know. But that's just how it goes. It's New City. It's Dago SD. We're coming to the end, so I hope y'all have enjoyed everything that y'all, you know what I'm saying,
Season 1
is a wrap. We enjoy bringing it to you. You know, we had, you know what I'm saying, you've seen a lot with us this year, so I hope y'all come back and, you know what I'm saying, see some more, because you're going to keep growing.
Look for us New Year's Eve. You know, invite us. Don't be shy.
Yes, wherever y'all at New Year's Eve, holler at me. You know, I'm trying to get something in the works. I'm trying to get the situation situated to where, you know, we're going to be accommodated for what we're doing, you know, because
it's only fair.
Yeah, people are asking us to make moves, so we got to get accommodated. We got to get contracts. I need the shit on paper. I need to see shit on writing before I agree to, you know what I'm saying, do some shit like that. So please, holler at us. Let's get it straight. Other than that, wherever you at, get at us. We'll try to come out there and make it happen with y'all, get it popping. What not? That's just what we do. It's New City. I'm James Flames.
Steve from Cali.
And I think this is the wrap.
We go.
We're going to see y'all in the new year. 2011, January 4th. I don't know who the guest is, but it could be you. Keep it locked. Let's do it.